is Senegalese. Using this hair. So yeah, you guys. So before I get this video started, go ahead, give this video like, comment, subscribe, whatever you need to do. Make sure you go ahead and do it for your girl. So yeah, let's get this thing going. Okay, you guys, so it does come in two bundles like this. And this is how it looks. And this color is a 30 number 33. So she braided her own hair. So what I'm going to do is just take it and loop it through the braid. You want to make sure it's even. Just pull through. And to make sure that it's secure, and I might want to double tie it just like that. now, you guys. So I'm on the second pack. And also, I got 3 packs. And I'm going to come out. And this style is very simple and easy. As you can see, I am already at the top of her head. Okay, you guys, so now I am in the top of her head, and I have one pack left, which I'm not going to use this whole pack, just enough to finish this off. I don't know what's going on with this hair. It's like it don't want to come out. And you guys, the braids are very lightweight, so she don't have to worry about it. The braids are being too heavy on her head because it's very lightweight. Okay, guys, so I am done. Now I am going to just oil her scalp. Clamp got stuck. Okay. So now I'm just going to oil her scalp using this coconut oil, stimulus growth oil. They are a little tight. because I don't want it to irritate her so much. I'm just going to give it a nice little oil in it. And they look really good. Make sure those edges get a nice little oil in them. So next, I'm going to take this control wig spray. It's used for wigs, braids, and it's just good for all kinds of things. So that her hair won't be so irritated. So I'm just going to spray a little bit of that on there. Well, a lot of this on it. And it smells really good. And it's safe to use on all hair. It is this right here. Now I'm going to take the braids and just kind of pin them back a little bit so that I can do her edges. And then I'm going to put a little braid sheen on it for the shine. Kind of get it all nice and pulled back. I try to show you guys most of my products that I use for my hair if you guys want to try it. So I'm gonna put a little bit of this on there. Okay, guys, so I am done. And I'm just going to put a little sheen on it. So I'm just going to put it half up and half down. It's a little tight, which I can understand. This is the final look, you guys. So, yeah, If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you give this video a fat thumbs up. Comment down below on what you would like to see me do next. And I will see you guys on my next video.